Chapter 1 Our Loving Family. We live with our parents in our house. Some of us live with our grandparents, a group of people who are related to each other and live together in a house is called a family. The members of a family love and take care of each other. All families are not alike. They may be different in some ways. Let us know about a few families. Kinds of families. There are different kinds of families. Some families are big while others are small. Nuclear family. A family that has parents and their one or two children is called a nuclear family. A nuclear family is also called a small family. But some nuclear families are big. They have parents and more than two children or grandparents living together. Most of the families in big cities are nuclear families. Joint family. A family that has grandparents, parents, siblings, brother and sister, uncles, aunts and cousins is called a joint family. They all live in the same house. Joint families can be mostly seen in villages and towns. Single parent family. Some families have only one parent, either father or mother, with one or more children. Such a family is called a single parent family. Family tree. A family grows and gets bigger. This can be shown by a family tree. A family tree shows different relationships between the members of a family. It starts with the grandparents. It shows different generations. Look at the family tree of Rohan. Family teaches us. We learn many values from our family members. We learn to be kind, helpful, responsible, disciplined, and honest. All the family members love and care for each other. We should follow our family values and make our family proud. Being together. All family members spend time together. They talk and share their ideas. Parents, grandparents, and children often go out together. They watch television, eat food, and go shopping together. They also go for picnics and attend family functions together. Elders always support us in our lives, especially when we are in trouble. We must respect and care for each of our family members. Remember, a group of people who are related to each other and live together in a house is called a family. There are different kinds of families. A small or nuclear family has parents and their children. A big or joint family has parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins. A single parent family has only one parent, either mother or father, with one or more children. A family tree shows different relationships between the members of a family. All the family members love and care for each other.